Woolich Racing offers a MapShare feature, which allows users to share their custom maps or subscribe to maps made by other users in the Woolich Racing community. MapShares can be downloaded for free for any model that you currently own the bin file definition for. Please note that no matter how good a MapShare is, the differences between the bike's engines, components, atmospheric conditions, and fuel quality means that it is unlikely that a MapShare will suit your bike completely. However, you may find a MapShare can be a good starting point to tuning your bike. You can check if there are MapShares for a particular model through the website or through the Woolich Racing Tuned software. In the website, go to the MapShare link and select the manufacturer, model, and year of the bike. Here, you can see the bike's specifications, ratings, and number of subscriptions to a MapShare. Click on the link for a MapShare you would like to use, then hit the subscribe button. To do this in the Woolich Racing Tuned software, open the bin file definition for a model, go to MapShare, subscribe to MapShares, where you can see the various MapShares as before. Once you subscribe to a MapShare, then go to MapShare, download MapShares. Once the download is complete, you will see it appear when you go to Apply MapShare. Here, you can also decide which specific maps you wish to apply. Once you have applied a MapShare, you can then save and write it to your ECU. If you wish to share your own custom map to MapShare, go to MapShare, Send MapShare, and fill out the form with as much detail as you can. Once it has been submitted, the MapShare will be displayed for other users to apply and subscribe to your custom maps.